Hey guys, Oscar Moon here, and welcome back to some more Control. We're going to the medical wing. I'm just gonna sort of wing this. Suck it, dude. I'm not really sure what happened there, but I'm sure I don't have level 6 clearance. And I'm kind of sure... Shelter? Max occupancy 6 people. Why? I mean, these are way bigger than 6 people, right? Health boost. Yeah. I think that would be great, but... I really wish we had some more health here. That was weird. What is this? Whoa! Whoa! Shit! Alright, so something's definitely happening here. Whoa! Okay, personal mods full. health boost. Number 5 one. Absolute. Right. So that's 40. One. Yeah. Alright, I'm not sure if, weapon mods are full. Wait a second. Damage with low health? Yeah. Alright, let's head on over here. Then I guess up an opticon. So that is something. Alright, so there's probably a key card down here that I can grab. No.
P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
So let's go this way. Alright, let's see. What do you have for us now? Dylan, I know. Alright, so it's... Okay... Uh... Right, so this is pretty much as it used to be. Whoa! Holy smoke! And this one is what? Alright, so that's... Did that really open or just switch around the entire first room? Yeah, it did. And there's the key. What the? That was just too easy.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Physics cell. What are you doing, man?
Something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository.
So people just believe me when I say
I don't have time for this.
But I'm Sam, the new director.
I was told Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Yeah, I gotta help
Open
Dylan.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Fred?
Thanks, Langston.
You guys didn't bring, like,
subdued
checkers or anything,
did Benikoff TV object power fourth floor.
Found engaging in non-sanctioned leisure activities.
Right, what are you doing,
will be relieved of duty pending review, sir.
You could have just said no. Is the TV back in its box yet? No rush, it's just...
Do you like work?
Sure. I mean, yeah, I check better health care. That's not to spin here over fifth. No one knows the Panop. I'm, close to them.
I can't. How do you keep the...
It depends on the eye. Each one has different needs. Ritualistic touches, singing to them.
Did he say sing?
That sort of thing. It's nuts.
Yeah.
What's the difference between objects of...
Think of them like storms. Objects of power are like tropical cyclones, or... They're big, rare. Of course, directors can just bind the OOP and become the eye of the storm. Altered items are more like weird semi-rain frost.
And how does the...
It's changing them. Now they're all raining knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor.
Knife rain?
Did you work close...
Oh, he spent most of his the inner circle, now that I care.
Trench, certainly.
Been occasional. Did you know the Bureau? It does. Just not for Trench. Still, the man did have vision.
How did you get this?
Started as a junior agent. From there, I got put on a desk until an accident. At which point, I got bumped up. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years. Supervisor.
I just picked up a rug.
Like always.
All right. Where's the freaking door, man?
The panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to work my way through number 3, sector 3, floor 4th floor. Alright, let's go. Alright, so this is what I saw before. But how am I supposed to get... Oh, there it is. P6L number 5. What the hell?
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Nope. Hey, can I shoot you while I'm in the elevator? I cannot. Hey, dude. Watch it.
I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Fridge duty? Two, so that's 3, 3, 3, 2. Cool. Great job.
Look up there!
Look up where?
Take it down!
Yeah. I didn't really watch where I was going there. I got too cocky. I had two friends. They protected me, I thought. They did not. So yeah, that sucked. See. All right, come on. God damn it, where's the... Not the right one. Problems. On that area?
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Yeah, cleanse it. What's happening here? Right, so it left. Salvador. Shit, dude. Shit. I knew it. So how the hell am I supposed to do this?
in 4 minutes.
Eh.
I think I kind of really need to work on my evasion skills, and in this case I need to be, I mean, I need to take it carefully. You're freaking kidding me. God damn it, and again, wrong way. What the, what's wrong with me, man? I'm gonna do this again and this again. So if I yeah, right, but if I don't want to do that, is there any way for me to get up on floor number 5? That's floor 5, floor 6. Yeah, right. I think I kind of have to do this. Not really sure if I want to though. That's a no. No, that's a no, I guess. One, two, three. Shit, man. Oh, come on. All right, I'm gonna wrap this up. I need to figure out the tactic for this one, and we're at 31 minutes. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I would really much appreciate that as well. I am Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out.